Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved.
Kilala mo pa? Dumduman mo pa? Sino ang ngalan sang sa pulo? Sino nagkatadiligan? Nga laki nga utod mo? Sino to? Sino? Ah, si Totong. Ting isa to yung kabayi, ah. Sino to? Ang sa barutak, sino na nga utod to? Si Ada? Sino pagid sa ahoy? Si Ana? Si Anilin? Sino?
Yeah.
Sino ko? Sino ko?
Sino ba?
Si?
Sino ba?
Sino pa? Si, sinong tigulang mo utod? Si Ayay, kilala mo si Ayay? Dumduman mo pa si Ayay? Dumduman niya kita si Ayay. Sino nga rato sa Canada? May hinablos mo? Matulog ka na? Tulog na? Inususo, nagsigasiga pang mataya. Tulog na kay Mapuli mo na rin, okay?
I would ride on your shoulders and look out on the world, pretending I was big and tall like you. When you were there to hold me, I never was afraid. You made me feel there's nothing I can't do. If I'd spread my wings to fly when I was very small, I knew that you'd be standing by to catch me if I'd fall. You're my hero, chasing the monsters from my room, going on trips around.
But you let me